And so, it came to pass that a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be taxed. So Joseph went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Bethlehem to be registered with Mary. And while they were there, the time came for her baby to be born. And she gave birth to her first child, a son. Had Bethlehem known who had been born there that night, the wealthy of the town would have brought him the finest woven cloth. The local goldsmith would have fashioned a perfect and costly crown, adorned with the most priceless of jewels to be placed on his head. Instead, a teenage peasant girl and a common carpenter would offer this king born into obscurity a crown more priceless than silver, more precious than gold, the only crown truly fit for him, a crown of praise.
Son of man.